Hey y'all, it's Brandon Lake. Many of you may know me as a musician, an artist, or a songwriter, but you know, more importantly, I'm a husband and a father. This is the first real behind-the-scenes look into our world. Welcome to Lake Life. I just want to talk for a minute.
Legit, like Micah, our music director, is my music director at church, and I've been friends with him for forever. David Whitworth, I've played with Bethel for years now, and Andy helped me produce my very first solo record years and years and years ago. And David Hislop, I literally have known since I was 14 or 15, and our paths have crossed so many times with Bethel and cities we've lived in. Nick, I've played with at Bethel as well, and it's just absolutely amazing. So solid. David Curran is like, he's just such a bro, and is just absolutely slay. There's something too, like friendship breeds great chemistry on stage for these moments, so that was important to me.
What we're wanting to do on a tour night is the same thing as if I were to be leading worship at my church. Obviously, what's gone into these tour nights is so much more preparation. And so it's thinking through, how do we take people through on a journey with God throughout the entire night? And then like on a tour night, you know, some people are coming out expecting to be entertained, if you will, you know? So there is an element to these tour nights that is entertainment, but it doesn't mean that it has to only be entertainment. The goal is that people would encounter God. In different places throughout the night, for everybody it's going to be a little bit different.
I feel the Lord is telling me someone wants to cover my MacBook Pro that I invested in to make this tour happen.
You got to make it sound real. The songs are real. MacBook's like, yes, you just buy a new one. Brand new.
Quick, we can fire. So we're doing kids
again. Yeah. I think visuals are important, because it's like when I think about when like God has moved in my life and I've had an encounter with Him, it's like I feel like I can remember what it sounded like, but I also remember what it looked like. And so I want to give somebody who's going to be moved and have an encounter with God like a really unique and great visual to that moment of encounter.
With the devil meant for bad, God.
So it's like a little mobile studio. Mobile studio.
Maybe should be more angelic, just black and white, and then help is when it transitions to green. I'm feeling really good. The band is absolutely insane. So I worry about nobody but myself. Just nervous, but so excited. You know, first time going out by myself and kind of in control of the night, which is really, really exciting, but also feel the weight of the responsibility. And so today's been really fun. We've been actually working on new versions of songs and freshening them up. I'm excited for people to hear that. And then just figuring out what the set should look like, figuring out which songs, like I've got three or four different versions of how we flow throughout the night. So
first, oh God,
sound check, first show.
Oh my gosh.
I got the jitterbugs. Oh, all the tingles.
Here we go.
We are changing some strings, getting ready to rock out, have some fun tonight, and worship, and it's gonna rule.
Go down and then put your right hand in the middle, like this. Down, left.
Oh, nope.
And then that. It's time to do this.
The right boys, eh?
gotta have the right people with you. It hangs all about who's with you. And luckily I have the best crew.
Well, no, the noise is basically like, Joan is tuning the PA right now, so that pink noise is basically a reference that's sent out of the software.
It's basically aligning it so that the system's
gonna do what it's designed to do.
Wow. Oh, dude,
the whole team's been kicking, but it's been pretty sick, so I'm stoked to finally be at show one.
Y'all are evidence. Y'all, all of y'all, the team, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts for believing in Brandon and your spirit, and we are in awe. We are just overwhelmed with God's goodness, and for each and every one of you, because every one of you are so valuable in making this happen and bringing God glory. It's all about God's glory, and thank you so much.
Oh. Preach, Mom. Yeah.
Father, as a dad, I just stand here and I'm proud of my son. Yeah. And so, Father, we pray that tonight there would be miracles, that people would be saved and that people would be set free.
Yes.
And people would know you because of what this team, the offering and the sacrifice this team is bringing tonight. We trust you for this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Alright, blessing on three. We love you, but we're asking for the Lord's blessing.
One, two, three,
blessing!
You know, as much as I have sensed the calling of God on my life to do worship music, I never thought in a million years that it would get to a point where I could take these songs on the road, and songs that people actually love and have been listening to and know every lyric to, every ad lib. It's absolutely blown my mind, you know? It's like, even though you know, like, God's called you to it, I think he continues to, when you're obedient to him, like Ephesians 3:20 says that he's able to do exceedingly, abundantly more than what we ask or imagine, you know? So he's taken these dreams that he's placed inside of me, but like, I've limited those dreams in some ways because I didn't allow myself to think. It's like almost like I didn't want to get my hopes up, you know? And it's like, not only did he meet those dreams, he exceeded them, you know? Not just like me, but the entire team has sacrificed and put in so much work to bring people something that is beyond entertainment. And it's beyond just singing some songs. Like, we really encountered heaven. We encountered the Holy Spirit. I think from the testimonies I've been getting back, left people better than they came in. That was my biggest goal in my prayers, that everybody that walked in would leave better than they came. We set the stage for God to show up and do what he wants. That's why this is worth it. That's why Miracle Nights are worth it, is because he's worthy of our worship. And when he walks in the room, he does what he wants. And that's the only thing that changes our lives, the Spirit of God. Oh my gosh, did they sing. It's like I didn't even need to sing.
and it was absolutely amazing. One of the most amazing nights of my life. Will go down in history. My first tour night ever. This is the sound of tri-home traveling. Hey. This is the praise make a dead man. I'm a dead man walking. We're just crying, being so touched by the Lord. Oh my gosh, like I literally couldn't have imagined a better first night. Honestly, I'm speechless, and everybody had such a blast. The band, we just kept looking at each other and the biggest grins on our face. You look out and there were so many people just grinning ear to ear. They were singing, I mean, they were even singing my ad-libs on Talking to Jesus. It was like absolutely insane. Thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh, no words. Just thank you. I think when we set out to do Lake Life that we really knew what this was going to be. But I think for me it's just been a gift, because I think in life it's really important to have stones of remembrance, right? Like this is what God did. And these past few years and even just these past 12 months have been so insane. And God has been so good that I really am grateful that we captured something that my family will have forever. And I figured maybe if we put it out, other people would be blessed by it. Because here's the thing, my life is an open book, and I don't want people just to get the Brandon Lake that's on stage. I want you, if you follow me, I want people to get the real me. And not that you would, even Lake Life would be the full picture of who we are as a family and who I am, but if it can give a little bit more of an inside scoop of what God's doing in my life, and if it can inspire you to go after the things that God's called you to do, man, I felt like that was worth it. Hey y'all, thanks so much for watching Lake Life. This video is brought to you by my friends over at BetterHelp. BetterHelp is the largest online therapy platform that there is. They've got over 25,000 licensed therapists that are ready to help you with anything that you're walking through. Listen, therapy has changed my life. I know it can change yours too if that's something that you need today. And through this partnership, we're offering 10% off your first month of therapy. And all you need to do is click the link in the bottom of this description of the video, or you can go to betterhelp.com/Brandon Lake. It's changed my life. I hope it changes yours if you take advantage of this opportunity. Love you guys.